lovely to see so many great old pups on the shore. Grey seals speaking to each other. An eider duck. A blizzard. Do you want to have a look? Right. I wouldn't look around, there's seals. There's seals in there. ND141259. See the arch.
Cage or a rudder in your?
No, just skeg.
Right.
I've not had it down today, so.
You normally use it when it's rougher? Or?
Yeah, it's when the waves are side on to you.
Right.
It's quite handy. Or if you got a big fall, a bigger fall and see. So now I've got a stack at 146262 November Delta. Looks like a male and female long-tailed duck. Oh yeah, or two males, you see the long tail. Yeah, two male long-tailed duck. Okay, I'll leave you in peace. I see a little face on the top of the cliff there. I'm looking down. Back to ND 15026. Two thick layers there, and you can see the difference, you know, and the fault has lifted up the one on the left. So it's a big wind up, these steps, is it? Huh? Is it a big wind up, for steps in it? Yeah.
You get a beach and then you can see the front of the corner.
Right, right, yeah. Right, I'm just going on your right, Emma. Okay. Right, watch your paddle.
Not like surfing.
Yeah, you see the beach there.
You
got a foot. Right. Sorry? Yeah, right. It's a bit smelly in there. Try once more.
Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Did it? Yeah. I think that was a better sweep.
Yeah, it was a better sweep.
Whoa! That'll do.
You came up once, it's all good.
Yeah.